crispy.
So this is going to be a 3-strand on scalp plait, known as a Dutch braid. It's 3 sections of hair, as each section goes into the middle, gets passed under the section. We're completing this plait just down on the one side. We'll do the same on the other side. This is done on medium to long hair. And the key thing here is to find your place where your fingers need to be placed, so that you're holding onto the sections. As each slice is taken from the outside, it's passed under to meet the one in the middle. This is where long nails possibly is an advantage, because you can use them to help slice the hair. This plait can be done on wet or dry hair, preference of the stylist. This Dutch braid can be used to or incorporated into any long hair ups. Working on the neatness, trying to get the sections as even as possible. Keeping your fingers close to the scalp, working methodically, making sure that your sections are even both sides, and you're passing your outside section underneath so that the plait sits up on the top. Stray flyaways can be tamed using some finishing products until you've completed the plait. Working down the head, the sections are getting thicker as you add more into the main 3 strands. the ends now, so you ended up with your final three strands under every time you bring it into the middle. Taking it off cutting now towards the ends of the hair. And you secure the plait using a hair bubble. Using a clear one here, however you could use a dark one. And just securing the plait in.